Hi, my name is Glenn Scott, the painter, here in Sun City, Arizona. What I'm going to do is show you how to paint over tape properly without getting bleed through under the tape. As you can see, I put a piece of blue tape along this little nose edge here. You have to pull it real tight and get it real secure. Like that, and you got to really rub this edge real good and tight. The edge that's going to be painted over. And then you go over this edge with clear caulk. I'm going to beat your caulk and show you. pull, when you're removing the tape, you pull toward the paint that you just painted, the line you just cut in on. In other words, you pull toward the wet paint, back at you. I don't know if you've ever went to the websites with all these tapes, like the reviews. There's nothing but complaints. Because it never works unless you do this. You have to caulk that end with clear caulk. I will zoom in so you can see what I'm talking about. As you can see, the line is perfect. No bleed over whatsoever. All the way along there, it's perfect. Anyway, that's how you paint correctly over tape to get a good line without bleed through. It's actually amazing. That's because of the caulk. Sealing that edge. Good. Again, because of the caulk. I wish you well. This is Glenn Scott, the painter, Sun City, Arizona.